Yep.
You're supposed to be like, I'm a llama sub.
Salama llama.
He goes, oh wait, I'm a sub.
Salama llama.
Alright. Everyone ready? Well, thank you, Morik, even though you don't remember.
Leave me alone.
Ready?
Ready.
Okay. Go! Go, 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 go.
Oh, where's the countdown?
I said ready, go.
Oh, I was just waiting for the 3, 2, 1.
It's a short start at night. We start at night.
Yeah, nighttime. So dark out.
Oh, assassin can open chests without keys.
Yep. Oh yeah.
Assassin.
I'll wait. Everybody's passing
OP.
Away. So
assassin OP.
I'll get free loot.
All right. So you guys need to A, pick up everything. B, stick together. And C, listen to whatever I say in reverse order of that. Starting with listen to whatever I say. Down. Go in the den. Wow. Go in the den. Go, go, go. Don't follow me. Don't follow me.
All right. The current wager is open on who will die first.
What?
And now there's lag.
Left to right. Number one is Iron Jade. Number two is Lieutenant Vinny. Number three is Pumbo. Number four is Servant. Number five is Ubio. Number six is Boner Patrol. Number seven is Burnsy. And number eight is everyone's favorite streamer, Mr. Llama SC.
Teo. Oh. Hey, alright. Alright, drop a TP, please. Thank you.
Oh, too much TPs.
So much TPs.
Too much toilet paper. Gonna get clogged.
That's right. Oh, yeah, I was supposed to add TP to my Franker's face. I think.
I do want. I do want you to know that when I was gonna run, my character's name was BYD TP is safe.
Nobody believes that.
Everybody knows it's true.
Rare javelin
right off the bat.
Zoska. Come on now, man.
I bet it's a scrub. I'll get those so quickly.
What? Narcoleptic Pony! Thank you so much. Can we get some hype in the chat? I want to see some Dalai Lamas from all you guys. Especially while we're lagged.
Best channel, period.
Wow, thank you so much, Narcoleptic. You're the best. You're the best, man. Do appreciate that a lot. I'll put that towards a nice date with Mrs. Llama. Because I haven't seen her in forever.
Is it actually worth getting more than one in amplify damage?
Nah. Because we don't have a ton of. Like, most of our damage comes through spell.
Spells.
So. I wish you could get lower res, but. That's fine. Yeah, I wouldn't worry too much about that, though. Do it. I'm trying. You're betting on who dies first, Kellen. Hi, Japan. Thank you for the follow. Who will die first? Remember, pick things up that are going to be worth gold. Throwing knives, gems, rings, jewels, amulets. Dude, we got so much lag today. God. What else?
I've been having a lot lately.
Two monsters remaining. Where did we leave two monsters?
Here they are.
Where? Oh, down there? Alright, cool. Let's go home, people. I agree, Noni. But I separated my shoulder. I can't do anything like shoulder-based for a little bit of time. Alright, everybody needs stamina potions, at least some. Yikes. Yeah. We have to hold off a little bit on push-ups and things. Pull-ups. Bicep. Anything. My TP when you guys are ready.
Oh, Llama didn't even draw monsters to the teepee.
What?
I never do. I'm trying to be nice.
You're slipping, Llama.
Teepee's safe. There are no monsters to draw anyways. Nah, I got checked in hockey and I separated it. So, alright, let's go. Thanks, Grusin. Ooh, sick. That's actually an amazingly awesome.
We actually get a lot of physical damage.
For right now. Later on, I don't think we'll get too much, but... Perfect tower, waypoint safe. It's true. Get them one-handers in.
If I don't max my curse, I don't even know where to put my skill points. I'd get Golem at level 6, but so far...
Golem will work. You could just get a lot of teeth if you want. I wouldn't get bone armor right now.
Okay, I guess I'll just get teeth because I have spare points.
Grab that jewel. Here we go. Here's Rakanishu. What up, killer?
So who's gonna die first?
Paladin?
I have portraits
disabled. Definitely chasing me.
Amazon? Servant? You going down? What's up? No? All survivors. Well done. Rakanishu takes nobody today.
That's the perfect time to have some lag, too.
I know. This is Command and Conquer music right now. Ooh, these archers are also in boss group.
Alright.
Thanks, Densington. How you doing? How you doing today? Tanks are gonna die first? Yeah, maybe. Maybe. What do you think of having a Holy Freeze Paladin in your party's runs? I think we had it last time. I think it was okay at best.
Holy Fire is the best for damage.
Yeah, Holy Fire does way more damage, but saying for this run, I don't know.
It takes too long to get Holy Freeze, really.
Down here. Oh my gosh, again? Yeah.
It's laggy.
Dude, this is such a laggy day. Such a laggy day.
The chat is showing a lot of respect for Pombo as he has no wagers on him.
Yeah.
Wow, Pombo. You've achieved Llama status, which... Actually, I don't know. They probably should vote on me here. Yeah, survivability. I gotcha.
They're waiting till Act 3 to vote on you, though.
That's when we gotta turn votes off, because at that point I'm just sacrificial lamb.
Sacrificial lamb, huh?
Yes. Precisely. Oh, you're making a magic find source. What should I pick? Fire, ice, or electric? Fire is not bad.
Frozen Orb is the best.
I personally like Frozen Orb a lot. But...
Three and five.
But fire is really not too bad.
Do we split?
I think the exit's here, but you guys can check that way in case I'm wrong.
Lag again?
Yeah, it's a big, huge lag.
But we're not hardcore.
Dude, that's gonna make these hardcore runs today awful. So much lag. Alright, here it is. It's right here. My TP.
Do a lot of yellow bars. Get those bets in.
Where is your TP?
Where's my TP?
Whose TP?
Mine, Mr. Llama.
Llama.
Slam a llama.
Oh, there it is.
That's
I was expecting it to be in Darkwood already.
Oh no, sorry. Sounds good, Bowtie. Catch you later, man.
That was a dirty trick, Llama.
What?
Okay.
Brought all the cursed archer or ladies to the entrance.
I didn't do nothing. That was Vinny.
Oh, Vinny.
That was Vinny.
We'll be able to get TP safe. Kinda.
Oh yeah, just go to my TP and then come up. That'll be your best bet. No!
Dang it. Happen.
Put the skill into Firebolt. Oh well. We'll respec in a bit anyways, that's fine. It happens. Gotta get that Firebolt up. Right. Ooh, mana. Alright. We are gonna do the tower. So let's go this way.
Lag.
Oh my gosh.
This is so laggy.
What is going on with servers today?
I think I lag behind.
This is awful right now. Try west next, I guess. Alright. Let's go find tower. Get that scimitar. Maybe not.
Tower over here. I got it.
50.
I got 2 socket armor.
TP up for tower.
Okay. Now so let's have like, let's have a couple people drop. Where's the TP? Oh, here it is. Down this way, down here, down here, down here. Right here, right here, right here, right here. Let's have a cut, like one more TP dropped, 2 more TP drops up. Slower than Teo. Wow, that's when you know they're slow. Iron J, what are you doing?
Doorway.
Are you in the tower? Where is everyone? Oh, they're in the tower. Okay, drop TPs, drop TPs, drop TPs. Necro and Druid. Iron Jade, Ubio, can you drop a TP?
Okay. I have one. Oh.
Okay, yeah, we just need to, like, leave a couple TPs up there, so we make sure we come back to it.
Man, stop the group from here. Come on in.
I will try my best to keep them chilled.
Alright, Sam, the way that the bets are calculated, the payoffs are that all the wagers that are made are thrown into one lump group. And then it is paid out on a percentage basis based on how much you bet. So the more you bet, the bigger a percentage of that pot you get.
That's right. This way, this way, this way, this way. Thank you, BYD.
You're welcome. Plus, you also get a little bonus. Every winner gets a little bonus that I throw in every game. It's usually $20 to $25.
So get your bets in! That's what he is saying. Oh! Close the gamble! Close the gamble!
Alright.
I'm out of potions. I'm actually useless.
Wow. Oh my gosh! Rip City! It's Rip City!
Oh my goodness! Boner Patrol went down first. That's number
Oops.
Six.
I accidentally quit the game.
Does somebody have a TP? One of you guys drop a TP. I do not have one.
I know.
Mine is still up at the.
Do none of us have TPs?
Yeah, I've got one here. Sure.
Okay, cool. Alright, everybody go back to town and get potions, and everybody get your bodies. Wow. All
right. Congratulations.
Party, please.
The only one who bet on Boner Patrol won $524 on the
Well played, GG. Congratulations, Kellett. GG. Everybody bet on number 7? Who is number 7?
Burnsy.
Burns. Everybody bet on Burns. He did go down, to be fair. It was just slightly after.
As soon as I saw Boner Patrol go down, I was like, alright, time to fight.
Beautiful.
And now I get the charge.
Alright. Come on, Pombo. Right.
The new gamble has been set up. The numbers are the same. And number 1 for Iron Jade. Number 2, Lieutenant Vinny. Number 3 for Pombo. Number 4 for Servant. Number 5 for Yubio. Number 6 for our first round winner, Boner Patrol. Okay. Number 7 is Burnsy, and number 8 is your favorite streamer, including Teo's.
Aw, Teo, did you say that? Teo, that's so sweet of you.
I got 2-2 teeth, preserved head.
Sick. Alright, this way, guys, this way, this way, this way.
Bone necro.
Hey, like and touch. How you doing, man? Yet there were still all players in game. Oh, yeah, no, this is softcore. This is softcore day. Well, not day. Softcore run. We'll do a hardcore run after this, where it gets more tense and exciting with all that.
People are not near as brave in the hardcore runs as they are in the softcore.
Yet they still die all the same.
They're just as strong.
Cagvogel, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Llama's Army. Right here, right here, right here. Let's go, Servant. Alright, Tal F tier or Ralrune, keep it. And if we can make a stealth or leaf later.
I got two socket armor for stealth.
You got 2 socket armor? Alright. Yeah, if we can make something later. We will.
Eth, I knew it.
Alright, well, forget the Eth, you can sell that. That's fine. Alright. My TP home.
Get 3 of them.
And now let's go through the. No! Did you guys reset all of your TPs? Oh no, we have a tower level 1. Everybody go through NG Burns' TP.
Guys, I drop near waypoint, preserved head with 2 TGs. The bone necro, pick it up.
Gotcha.
There's this. It's still there. Boner Patrol.
Okay, yeah, and Boner Patrol, go grab that. The Stoops, thank you for the follow. Alright, let's wait. It'll be my TP when you guys are ready. Anyone saw that rare javelin?
I'm not sure who got it.
Not sure who got it.
I got it. You want them?
Everybody threw Slam-a-Lama's TP. It's over on the left. Okay, let's go.
This hero deck doesn't need anything.
To monitor my GPU temperature. You ripped the cooler off earlier and put it on without new cooling paste? That doesn't seem like a good idea. I don't know any good ones. Okay. Let's go. Alright, time to move. Yeah, I would turn it off and get new paste. That's all I can say. Okay, it's gonna be straight across.
I hear you can dump a bucket of ice water on it every 5 minutes. That'll keep it cool.
Just dump it right on your CPU?
On the whole computer.
Oh, on the whole computer. Okay. That sounds smart, BYD. That sounds like something I should do.
You took it far. I would have just put it in a 5 gallon bucket of water.
In the bathtub.
You can actually take all the parts of your computer out and just put them in the bathtub with ice, and then it'll be good.
It's too hard to operate when you're in that bathtub full of ice.
Fair point. Fair point.
It's chilly in there.
Does this druid dispel like a meteor or something? How big molten boulder? Does it deal physical damage?
It does half physical, half fire.
All right, so my damage is good.
Yeah. So you want to be a do that until level 12 and get fissure. Submerge your PC in mineral oil. There you go. Play with your computer in the freezer. I actually thought about doing something like that before. I would build my computer into like a freezer / refrigerator for cooling. I think it could work. Is this hardcore? This is a softcore run. Hardcore run will be coming up.
Or you can open it where the CPU is and just blow gently the whole time you're using it.
The entire time, just constantly.
Yeah, level 2 is up this way.
Oh, man. Level 2, level 2. Just leave it outside in Canada. There you go. Okay. Come this way, come this way. Oh, wait, we're at level 2. Just kidding. Yeah, you guys check up that way. Ah, sweet. 3 rooms. Alright, doesn't look like it's over here. Yeah, it might be. Yeah, it's right there. You guys have it. You guys have it.
Yep. On all
right. Me. Can you drop a TP?
I have one.
Yeah, I got one.
Okay.
What is TP?
Guru Burns TP on the left. Blow gently. What up, Obvious? We're talking about how to cool your computer. Effective ways
my
to cool it.
My computer is water cooled.
Water cooling? Nice.
Yeah. Costs a lot of money.
Yeah.
And gives very little, but looks cool.
Well, that sounds good. Okay, so we should be closing in on level 12. And or already level 12, some of us, possibly.
Yep.
So, fissure. I hope you have fissure as druid, and assassin, I hope you have fire traps.
I do have fire traps.
Good. Good, good, good.
Okay.
Yeah, you guys probably have it over there, yeah? Because it ain't up here. To keep going towards that top left, it'll be over there. Stock Intel cooler. Nice. Nope. Man, this is crazy. I recently started a normal play for Assassin. What point should I switch to Lightning Sentry? Act 4, when you start Act 4 Nightmare. Or when you're gonna kill Mephisto. Here it is. Here it is. When you're gonna kill Mephisto. On me. On me. Is when, in Nightmare. I'll just drop a TP up here as well. If you want to take that.
I'll not check there.
Almost didn't fit. That would have been sad. Hey, Crow, how you doing, bud? Do we have everyone? No, we got two people in town.
Coming back.
Okay, my TP for those coming back. This place chills me to the bone. Servant, come on, bud. We are playing East.
I'm just going to the Den of Evil.
Okay, let's kind of split up a little bit here.
Not down here.
Did you find it?
Nope. It's not
Uh-oh.
Bottom right. Oh shit! Lag. What the
lag. Hey, language. Lag.
Stop the batting.
Stop bets. Close it.
Close. I'm not gonna die.
I'm sick.
Oh, Iron Jade goes down.
GG, Iron Jade, GG.
What is this map?
Don't go down that way, guys. There's nothing there.
No one bet on Iron Jade!
Nobody wins! Oh, rip.
Oh, I got it on me. TP is up right now.
Okay.
That's not good.
Hey, Iron Jade.
Wow.
Go to my
GG.
Portal for near your corpse. If okay. You want to try to retrieve it.
Bone?
What healed you?
I think it.
Lag death.
Spiders.
How does the bet system work?
Go to Ubiogesh TP, it's near your.
You just bet on who you think is gonna die. That's all.
If you wanna go.
That's right, if you think Iron Jade will die next again, you bet on number one. Number two is Lieutenant Vinny. Number three is Pimbo. Number four, Servant. Number five, Yubio. Number six, Owner Patrol. Number seven is Burnsy or NG Freeze. And number eight is everyone's favorite streamer, Mr.
Hey-o.
Mama C.
Mr.
Right.
Heyo, 1903.
Thanks. At least one. Kind here.
Someone's doing level three already.
Yeah, we have level three.
Take, idea.
Yeah, take bow in your future.
Okay.
Push TP. Yep. Bone patrol, right?
Bone patrol. Yep.
Okay. Let us find level 4. How can you see how much currency you have? You type exclamation point dollars. DOLLAHS.
Someone found level 4? Or?
No, not yet.
Not over here.
I actually can't go alone, I can't kill monsters.
Yeah.
The cursed necro.
Yeah, no, you'll want to stick with somebody the whole time, pretty much. I found a sweet bow for our Boazon, if she's a Boazon. Ah, she's Javazon, looks like.
I might see where it is.
Do ya? How was the hell run yesterday? Well, it was good until we got really unlucky. And, the Chaos Sanctuary. Good until that,
yeah,
though.
Yeah, I got it. Burns TP.
Okay. Let's do this!
See, I had a feeling.
Golem with Iron Maiden.
How's the shoulder? Kinda sore. Ah, so did I. Yeah, Teo never has that issue in the Chaos Sanctuary. Never that I see. Not a bad time.
Axe. Unique axe.
Oh, nice.
Give it to the barb.
Does that mean you're coming back, BYD?
Teo hat client. Yep. It's the only logical explanation. Another left-handed speedrun? Hopefully never. I will endure the pain to not have to go left-handed. That was so horrible.
It's a hard time. I like one.
So
it's
horrible.
It's gonna still be the same if you reinstall.
Lama, what's the Akbon time?
What's the what?
Time. What's our time?
Here's a bow and an axe, by the way. Oh, 29 minutes. A little slow. Plus 3, but not bad.
Buy all the belts quick.
So if your the bow is on, get that bow. If you're a paladin or barb, I guess you can have the other thing.
Well, I'll take that. Yes, please.
Teo's luck is not to be underestimated at all. Nope. Alright, let's meet at exit when you guys are ready.
There are no belts. Everyone's
yeah, all the belts are gone. You'll have to grab another one on the next time through.
So now I'm not really naked with those items. Crap, it's belt only.
See ya, Hydra. Have a good one. Oh, Iron Jade. Right here, right here, right here, right here, right here. Nice. 10,000 subscriber. Help Barbara and left-handed. Sure.
10,000 subscribers.
10,000 subscriber. Left-handed.
I wonder Barbara. How many people have like 10,000 subscribers at all. Which... not a lot.
You what? We are only 13 away from new emotes. That's pretty hype.
A 100,000 subscribers, hell barb with left foot.
Yeah, that's fair.
Feet-only speedruns.
I'll do a foot-only speedrun.
No, the 100,000 is like, it was eyes closed.
Eyes closed.
The blindfolded speedrun.
I'll just run around war-crying non-stop. That'll be it. Right here, right here, right here, right here, right here.
Don't worry, I tell you to. How's that?
There you go.
Sounds like Twitch plays the Diablo.
See what all that seeing eye dog
going in. Okay, Llama not opening TPs.
Yep.
Which speed runs Diablo?
I think Llama could play faster than Twitch did with the seeing eye dog.
This way, this way, this way. Here's level 2. Here's level 2.
Quick level 2.
Wow, like him. Wow.
So, Halls of the Dead are always
three.
To the left, right?
Yep, always left. Up here. Left of the way you come in, that is.
Yeah, I understand that thing.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Like 85% of maps are left.
That was the weirdest lag ever. Because when it unlagged, nothing happened. I wasn't like taking damage or.
Like, it's gonna happen now.
Oh god.
Someone's gonna get killed.
Yep.
Somebody die?
Nope.
Nope, not yet.
My health for sure dropped.
Vinny? Go home, Vinny, go home. Just go home, Vinny.
I actually feel useless as this.
As what?
Should respect the board. As a curse and necro with golem.
Oh, not this way. You can respect the teeth and whatnot then.
Yeah.
Watch out, the GP is on. I had no clue to like him.
Uh-oh. I might die.
What is happening?
No!
Oh, nope. Close it.
Close it.
Close it.
Close it. Oh, man.
Oh, I got plus two clay golem. Shield. Nice. I'm lucky on those.
Oh my gosh. No summon necro? Yeah, I guess he could go full summon too if you want.
Oh, Burnsy went down. That was number
six. No, we need a TP when somebody gets a chance.
Not mine, I can't set TPs right now.
Mine.
Alright, congratulations to ZA3A, won $295 on a $10 bet.
Nice.
And DX209, also $295 on a $10 bet. They are forever thankful and grateful for your death, Burnsy.
And for Battle.net lag.
As a
Battle.net. Right here. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to Lama's Army. Get your cubes, everyone. Get your cubes.
Oh, the lag again.
Get them before they lag out.
Oh my gosh. That's already a death. Already a death. Already a death. Close it already.
Like wow. Death.
Somebody TP. Somebody TP. Okay.
Actually, that one, not many people had a chance to bet. I'm going to cancel that wager.
Right, we'll just cancel that wager.
Where's my...
I picked up the bow by accident.
What? Oh my gosh, Tao! What is this?
One cube is still here. There's one cube. Someone That's didn't so get cube. Sick.
What do you mean?
What are you talking about?
Tao, look at the amulet.
Oh my gosh.
What amulet?
10 FCR, all res 5.
Oh man. So sick.
Very nice.
So sick.
5 all res is like nothing.
Hey man, 5 all res is great. You get 5 all res on all your gear, you're looking good and normal. Alright, my TP when you guys are ready. You can actually see Vinny.
Track
Ray, thanks for the follow.
Who's missing? Someone's left the game.
That's pretty funny.
Yeah, someone left the game and someone didn't take their cube.
I think that might have been Boner.
Boner Necro is out. Boner, where are you at? My TP in the middle. Killer of Patience, thank you for the follow.
So we're not waiting for him, right?
We can just keep going right now. Boner, are you in the Discord?
His name was something like actually Boner. If we want to live in a different world. He says you cannot, he types, he can't go in.
He can't go in? Is it full?
Yeah. He cannot log in or something.
Can we get some hype in the chat for my man Donkbot? 5 minutes in a row. Wow. Thank you so much.
I guess that's the sign for me to respect the bone.
So is it saying game is full or is he getting failed to join? Sorry, I don't think
he says he just keeps connecting. Just connects and keeps connecting and nothing happens.
Have you restarted Diablo 2? pretty weird.
Oh. Where's our lightning resist pilot in?
I'm the caboose on this train.
Thank you so much, though, Donkbot. That right there is one of my long-time lurkers. Do appreciate it greatly. That's right, S'more. That's right.
I wonder if these beetles release lightning when they hit someone, saying I'd get hurt by Iron Maiden.
No. Iron Maiden doesn't affect that.
Here on top, let's go to the city.
You got Lost City? Okay.
Yep. You want to get back for the maggot? Or you want me to run to the...
We'll go ahead and find Maggot. You go ahead and go to Claw Viper.
Okay.
This is hardcore. This run is softcore. We will be doing hardcore runs, though. For the next run... And remember,
okay,
if you... Okay, go ahead. Yeah,
for all our bettors, I believe Boner Patrol was number 6. So if you did place a wager on number 6, you can place a new wager, and it will overwrite that one for Boner Patrol.
So no one got money for me then.
Okay, Maggot's ready. Maggot is... There we go. This bet is for 1 through 7. Yes, Iron Jade 1, LTV 2, Pombo 3, Servant 4, Ubio 5,
yeah.
NG Freeze 7, because number 6 has actually...
Who's TP?
Left, unfortunately.
Do not bet on number 6. 6 is an option, but do not bet on
it. Do not bet on 6. Here we go, right here. Me.
Okay.
Iron Jade is 1, Lieutenant Vinny is 2, Pimbo's 3, Servant's 4, UBO's 5, 6 has left the game, 7 is Freeze.
Just close it.
Iron Jade again.
Close it.
Can I have a TP for level 2?
We should be good here. Go to Claw Viper Temple, actually.
Yeah, go to Claw Viper.
I'm just like swinging over your shoulder.
That orc. Careful, don't hit me.
Alright, congratulations to Zarls. Labar.
It's not here, by the way, so go backwards.
You all won on betting on Iron Jade. They are grateful for your day.
I can't move.
GG, congrats. Congrats
all
to
right,
all bettors.
Because we know now that we are missing a person, we will only have 7 slots open in this next wager.
Perfect. But yeah, so if you are a subscriber, hey Mordul, how you doing? If you are a subscriber, thanks for the follow. All you have to do is say, I want to run! Run!
Do you have to say it like that, Loma?
Just like that, in the chat. And we will get you set up in the Discord channel. So you can get in on these runs. We do these runs every Sunday. Every Sunday. If you're a viewer and you aren't capable of subscribing, that's fine, I understand. I do random little runs like this sometimes throughout. So I'll do like, hey everybody, hop in, we're gonna do everybody get to level 9 and do an Iron Man or something like that. And those just be random. Right here is level 3. Everybody gets to level 9, then we all duel. What up, Nordfault? Of course, buddy. Of course.
Oh, it's laggy. And I'm just...
Oh, rip. Rip.
Did somebody go down?
Yeah.
We only have one better at the moment.
And those snakes.
Oh, God.
Come
six bets.
On. People block me.
We've got an Amazon just standing here.
All right.
There we go. I'm just hanging out, watching the death.
Hey, Vinny, come with me.
Sounds good, Goose, and have good time, man.
Oh, Viper.
Don't There's a mob here. Oh.
Alright, congratulations to Ranger, DX209.
GG.
I don't know how to say Qua, I guess. And Fading Star, all winners on Pombo's death there.
GG, congrats, Will, please.
I can't move through. There's a burst to each, skip.
Alright, well, it'll be my TP for staff. My TP for staff. Where are we in the Viper Temple?
Ooh, Elf Rune.
It's useless, isn't it?
We got a tier rune though, so we actually have tier L now.
Oh, not L, L.
Oh, well then, never mind.
Yeah, we got...
Do we have a Rao rune? That'll actually be a lot better for us.
Yeah, well, I have it.
Rao?
Yeah.
Okay, shoot. Who's got that, they said? Iron?
And I got the tier 2.
Oh, you have tier Rao and staff? Oh, just make Leaf tier Rao.
Yeah, I just need the staff socket.
Okay, go farm, just go to Akara and...
Yeah, I will find it, but I'm not making it yet.
Gotcha.
Talking about a Leaf?
Yeah. Okay, I found level 2. Uh-oh, I'm dead though. I'm alive.
What TP?
I'm alive!
For how long?
We're good.
How long are you gonna go back to health?
Alright. Down here.
Oh, you had 8 whole hit points, Llama. That was
I know. A lot of hit points left.
Teo wants to have a $3,900 max on the next step.
No, Teo.
Oh, there's a Fisher Wolf head right there.
Is there? Sweet. That actually be really
I can
good.
Poof anyway.
I don't know, Teo. I figure you would want to save your dollars to make Llama name his character something appropriate, something you might enjoy sometime when he's running.
Yeah, there you go.
So, arcane time?
Yep.
Like what?
Like you make him name this character, Teo is the best.
Nah, that's an illegal name. It won't accept it.
It's against TOS.
Yep,
it's
against TOS.
It's already in use. That's the problem.
Not allowed. I won't be putting such obscenities. I'll drop a TP when I'm at Arcane, by the way.
What?
Uh-oh.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
I think I'm
dead.
I remember
that.
No,
I don't. I'm thinking dead first.
Uh-oh.
Too much mobs.
I will remember that.
What is with the lag?
Another tier rune here.
Dude, it's so laggy today. What up, Earth? How you doing?
What a laggy day.
So laggy.
Alright, I'm at Arcane.
Are you? Okay. Drop that TP. Alright, let's all split up. Druid and Assassins want to go top left or bottom right. Bottom left or top right, sorry.
I go the TP way I like it most. Portal.
Guess I'm going solo.
What up, Kayfield? How you doing?
No!
I'm aware.
It's very dangerous over here.
Got Fisher.
Very dangerous.
Oh, that's it. Rip. Close.
This ghoul lord just won't die.
Yeah, no.
It closed.
Let's try this.
Oh, Burnsy.
Good old Burnsy.
Alright, all you number six betters.
Just go the other way.
GG, well played. How many people won on that one?
The winners are Ranger and 6-99-62, both.
Oh god.
263 on $10 bills. Congratulations.
Yeah.
And Llama's down.
Oh my gosh, the stupid lag is so bad. We're going to West after this and just praying that it's not nearly as bad.
Where was my wager for?
Oh god.
At least we're not hard farm.
This is so bad. Lag is overpowered east right now. Why not play on Asia?
Why are these ghoulors not dying?
I don't get it.
They're tough cookies.
I mean, they just don't take any damage from Druid's fire spells.
They're taking no damage.
You totally deserve to die there, Mr. Lama. Would have died anyways.
What?
Okay, screw it. I'm respecting to
I was necro. Totally fine until that lag.
I'm not sure about that.
I would have been fine.
I'm respecting to cold. I mean to bone. Because...
Alright, somebody invite Burns to the party.
He's on.
We're good.
Oh, look at this! Burns, he finally decided to take damage.
Oh, what am I doing?
Really hope it's down here.
Oh, nice. Damage now.
Uh-oh. Have I been left to die?
Yup.
Dude, this lag is so bad. There's just literally nothing to do here. Rip it. Close it. Wait, don't open another one until lag fixes itself.
So, no more bets.
That was all right. Down there, huh?
No more. It's too bad right now. It's too awful right now.
Well, people are literally gambling then.
Nobody? No winners. Oh, okay, it's not bottom right anyways.
Teo, I thought you were gonna bet on Llama.
Yeah, what the heck, Teo? I gave you a chance.
That's
what happens when you try and play Dota.
I've been watching and I know he's dying. It's fine.
Hey man, lag death. Okay. Lego home.
That was not really a lag death. Maybe a little bit, but not completely.
That was totally a lag death. Are you kidding? Don't even pretend it wasn't.
I'm not sure about that one. That one looked fishy.
I died as I was running away from them because they caught me with weird lag. Not top right, not bottom left. All right.
We have not explored any of top left yet.
Okay.
What is top right? Is like just right or top? Okay.
There we have left. Do we have bottom left? Do we have bottom left explored yet?
That's a teleport buff. Did we explore it?
This is not teleport. Top right is teleport.
So it's not there.
Okay.
What is not explored?
We're slowly working on top left.
It's 7-man fourth way.
Right? We have fourth weight, it was seven. Rip.
Lag.
Hey now, Nordfall. That was a lag death for reals.
That's a curse of Mr. Llamas.
I'd like to say all the deaths were lag deaths.
A lot of them have been, actually.
Except the first engine, lightning engine.
Which is gonna make, if we do hardcore runs, awful.
I can go Europe.
I can't imagine West would be this bad.
They are so tanky.
Okay, it's not bottom. It's not bottomless.
Lag.
I'm so lagged though.
Oh no.
Rage quit, llama.
Oh, so much lag. Oh.
Again.
Sounds good, Chrono. How you doing, man?
So people just like getting disconnected nice. Because of the lag, or?
I think so.
Oh, I thought I have a crappy internet.
It's true, Ranger. What's up with the music? Action something out. I have no clue what that means.
I think that's an auction.
NGTP.
What TP?
NG.
Action, I think you meant auction.
Auction.
Just add that one letter.
What does he mean? Auction one. Something.
Like maybe spots there's in the room or something.
Nice.
We do that stuff.
You could try to open up a new game and try it there. Maybe that can fix it.
Maybe. So bad. All right.
Because
so
every game has its own IP and stuff.
So top left. Where are we?
Yeah, just take NGTP. We're there.
Okay. Can you drop a TP? We all have to be there when we kill the summoner.
It's right there.
NG freeze TP.
Okay.
Pretty sure that's not gonna be a PP, so double down arrow.
Okay.
Is that straight up?
Just to the right is straight up.
What level should we be?
I'm 18.
I'm level 15.
15?
Yeah, that's bad.
Oh jeez. Alright, you guys need to just kill like everything down here. Like, this will be really useful for leveling, because we have beetles and more. Let's get the light resist up. Where's our paladin? Light res pally up, and let's just go through and kill everything. Oh, Pip-Boy, thank you for the follow. Welcome to Lama's Army. Oof. Armor's for the weak. Keep going left. There's a bunch of stuff over there. I'm gonna search for the exit, but you guys keep looking. Oh god, I'm dead.
Rip. Want a TP, Mr. Llama?
Yeah. I'll just stick with you guys on that one. it's too laggy to try and do anything right now.
You're not solo on 8-player. Not today.
Ranger, the gambles are closed for the moment because of the lag. It's a little too much.
Borderline unplayable.
Excuses.
It's as if we're not dealing enough damage. Monsters are so tanky.
What up, Edge? How you doing?
I just kind of
figured out.
Yeah, I need to get some. No potions is a problem.
The chat's not working. No, people are chatting. I don't know what you're talking about. There's plenty of people chatting right now.
Oops.
Oh my gosh.
I got an FC.
We're about to call off Subrun Sunday and make it like Subrun Monday or something if this lag doesn't stop. Because this is so dumb. I do not. I already have one.
Actually, I think the only other person would be Ubio.
I really should try to get into a new game.
Yeah.
Try it out there.
When we go to Act 3, I'm gonna try that. This game is just so bad. Again. Man. Every, like, 5 seconds,
Why do we even have to play this on Battle.net? Maybe like, is the server some loose pub?
Yeah, we could TCP/IP direct connect.
Yeah.
Well,
that one. For everybody across the
world. Will that work with like Europe and stuff?
Yep.
It should.
They all use the exact same IP address as we use.
That's true.
Not like they don't use IPs.
To get our special European IPs.
Yeah, you know, they've got Europe IPs.
Oh god, no!
Oh, ouch. Ouch, ouch, ouch.
That light res.
TP please, TP, who's TP?
Any of the three.
I need mana. Alright.
Yeah, the European IPs are usually more relaxed.
Yeah.
And offer one.
Sounds nice.
That's beer. Actual. We offer beer.
Oh.
Use Hamachi, you can't over TCP/IP. Alright, Chrono. I will catch you later.
What is this?
Man, my shoulder.
Alright.
Okay, my TP for end.
Is level 17 not so bad for the end of the act?
It's okay. I like to be close to 18, but. My TP. Yeah, it's probably actually not a good idea, Sixa.
Oh, good grief. Oh no, beetles. No, leave me alone, beetles. Can't see anything!
I think I clicked on TP and it lagged. No.
Let's go, Iron. Iron Anubio.
I'm working on it.
Coming.
Can you not come through my TP, Iron?
I couldn't come through any of the TPs. I was trying to get my body.
So, what's better? Bone Wall or the Clay Golem? For her.
Don't Bone Wall. We can't.
If you can. Unless you have the FCR breakpoints for Bone Wall, it's just not worth it.
Yeah. Yeah, Whiskers, we've closed betting right now due to massive lag on the server. It's just been killing everyone.
Alright, I'm with you guys. Let's roll.
Oh, let's do it.
Is he hitting
so fast?
Nice.
So fast.
Yeah, that's the thing.
We got Saigon sick.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Saigon what?
GG. Got the boots. Nice.
So 70 strengths.
Oh, man, I'm getting close.
Who's got 70 strength?
I have 45.
Oh, we were all going straight strength. That explains why I'm dying so much.
Will we? Hey, Lithforce, how you doing, man?
Is Ithrun worth anything?
No, Jiren's blocking us.
Nah, I'll just sell the Ithrun.
That's because I already talked to Jiren.
Oh, Vinny.
But it actually gives a lot of...
Vinny with the tease.
Right? It's like...
So do you want to make a new game?
Yeah, so once you get to Act 3, I'm going to make a game. Let's do Llama 33, Password 3. Actually, the password is... Okay, I'm going to actually... Let me try that again. Password is wrong. Llama 66, Password 8. 66, Password 8. Everybody hop in here.
Game is full. Game is full.
Oh.
Oh crap, is it?
We're only two.
Is it set to two?
66?
Gosh dang it. Alright, yeah, you're right. I don't know why it's at two. That's weird. Alright, Llama 99, password 8.
Game's full deal, still.
Yep, Llama 99, password 8. 99, password 8. 99
connected.
Yeah, I forgot I had a max.
Oh, someone has a corpse here.
That's me.
Should be Iron Jade, yeah.
Nope.
I'm trying to get
the door wide open.
Are other people in the game?
I'm so broken.
I'm getting a fail to join.
Can I join the game either?
99, password 8.
Yeah, I failed to join.
Alright, try again. My gosh.
So the...
There we go.
There we go.
This, dude, BattleNet is like garbage right now today.
BattleNet, you're fired.
Oh, alright. I know that joke.
That's not gaping.
Yeah, that was my bad. That was my bad. Alright, here we go.
So are you gonna TP?
We're all just standing right outside Act 3. So just come on. Also, party up.
I cannot figure out my hotkeys for Bone Necro.
Let me do this really quick.
Who's the Ubio? Do you want a FCR amulet?
Yeah, that'd be okay. Drop it outside of the
I got a
base.
Nice FCR ring if you want it.
No one else wants it, like...
There you go, FCR ring.
Wow, nice. Let's go.
I got a nice ring too. 15 attack rating, 1 light radius.
Stop bragging.
I think you got the best ring in the game, broken.
The most often dropped, I think.
Browse.
Alright, we're killing stuff easy here.
Here we go.
Hey, you wish you had a plus one to light radius ring when you drop your car keys outside in the dark.
That's right, you do.
You're right about that. Heavy gloves.
This is a potential...
So are we killing everything here, or...?
You guys need some levels, right?
Yeah.
So you guys go ahead and kill things, I'm gonna go ahead and go ahead. Chat! This is a potential next shirt, so as you can see below, we do have the stealth shirts up now. Get your own stealth. I wish I had one on my Sork right now at the moment. This is the potential next shirt, maybe. Oh. Just some ideas. Looking for thoughts on it. Garbage.
I need mana. Is this shirt Mitsurama?
First few. That's right. Just a possibility. Right, you hang out here, you get some first view on new shirts, maybe. Alright, looks like nothing over here. I need mana. Or, well, nothing that I care about.
Nothing but experience!
That all the way top right one is irrelevant. So once we are done with stealth shirts, if that goes well and whatnot, we will be moving on to,
What was the good ratio for bone wall, teeth, and bone spear?
What's a good ratio for bone wall, teeth, and bone spear?
Yeah,
I mean, it's real.
Someone
if you're gonna
was,
be
like,
going bone spear.
Telling you the best ratio.
That was for teeth and things. For bone spear, you're just gonna go bone spear, and then I guess everything into bone wall, and then everything into teeth after that.
Are we doing the spider cavern?
Yeah, you guys do the spider cavern. Thanks, more. Thanks, Singer.
Let's go. All
right. Yeah, that is the
Wow, we have so much HP with this Oak Sage.
Oh my gosh.
And Black.
Oh, Black.
Paladin's gonna die. No?
Dude, I'm so lagged. Are you guys still lagged?
Yep.
Yeah, no. We're all laggy.
Lag stopped.
Lag stopped. Stopped. My game is frozen. Alright, let me restart Diablo 2.
Forever shopping with Ormus.
Oh my gosh, this is terrible.
Level 11.
Ring duping, that's right.
The damage. Oh, someone duping soldiers. Right. Stones of Jordan.
There you go.
Where's Sark? There he is. What's up, buddy?
Death by lag. Who got to? I hope so. Dang it. That means my TP's gone now because of that. That's annoying. For people wondering why speedrunning is done on single player, this is why. This is why we do that.
Well, you could always do this on TCP IP.
Yeah, but then I have to give my IP out.
Yeah.
XXBK, thank you for the follow.
There are like services that go for free VPN for gaming. I used one. I played Counter-Strike Source.
Mm-hmm.
I forgot what's its name. I need mana. Actually, by the way, I delivered the statue to Elkar. So,
okay.
320 HP potions.
Wow. That was a dumb death. Dumb death.
Oh, I didn't know you guys were in the player jungle.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm just killing stuff in Spire Force.
Oh, Rao rune drop. Sick.
Yeah, Rao.
So I've got tier Rao now. I've got tier Rao, so we can
I got Cal. So if you find that F rune, you'll be good to go.
You got Tal? Dang.
I
really
Tal.
Wish we had the F.
Oops.
Thank you very much, JHB. How you doing, bud? Jungle.
Yep.
Your jungle usually is long. The one after it is really short.
Okay, there's a potential area right there. If you guys take my TP, there's a lot of stuff to kill there.
Yes, it's not super safe.
It's true, Shalom. My TP is a little hot, but that might be it.
Sorry, we got resist fire.
I love how breastplate looks on Necro.
Did you guys find the flare dungeon there? Has anybody gone through my TP yet?
No, And we all did.
Okay. And then you went left and down and into that area?
Down.
You went right.
Oh, no, you want to go left from it. Oh, oh my gosh.
Rip. Yep, somebody rip.
Not me.
Ping 891. Goodness.
My ping is... Lag again.
Yep, who's gonna
who's
be?
Next?
Same guy. He's...
I think. Not. Wow. We survived.
Wow. Yeah, over here. How's everybody doing on levels? Awesome. Everybody's actually really, really doing well on levels. That's good.
19. Right.
Oh, jeez. How'd the hell run end up last night? Great until Chaos Sanctuary, where we just got trolled over and over.
I can't wait for
that. That was that. Oh god.
That's Vinny, right? Thanks.
Yeah, this is like unplayable almost. This is so
I got
bad.
A Ral rune here.
Do we have another Ral rune?
Yeah. I already got leaf, so...
I'll take it on my paladin, respect the holy fire.
Okay, there you go.
What up, Paul?
I'll take it for leaf.
I'll take it to put in a helm for fire resist.
Lag.
Lag! What the... No, let me go!
He also has a stealth.
Do we have Eth?
I have stealth, but somebody else.
I need stealth. Alright, my TP for brain, my TP for brain. I need mana. Man, this is brutal. Just brutal.
Oh, oh, oh,
oops.
I forgot how this thing hurts. Wish Dr. Endogo.
Yep. Let's go find ourselves a helm. No clue. Do we have that second route room?
I spent a lot of time running around, that's why I'm low.
Oh, I get, then fire rest ring.
Okay, so we have all the pieces there, right? My TP for the waypoint to Curse, sorry. I'll go look for sewers down here. You guys continue to travinkle. Oh, shoot. Yeah, Vinny's got that 10% Annihilus experience charm. That's why he's 20 and a half.
Hey, Vinny, do you want a
and the
round room?
Yep.
No, it sounds good.
Okay.
There we go.
It'll be my TP for heart.
Round room.
I think it. I just dropped it for
heart already.
Yep. Are you guys at Trav yet?
What's happening?
Oh god, what is happening? Where is everyone?
So I guess sewers were
Can somebody drop me the eye? Someone drop me the eye.
Where
are you, Mr. Oh, there you are. Here, I got the eye.
Where's Trav?
Well, TV. Trying to get it.
Trav TV?
Oh, it's laggy.
Yep.
Black map.
Oh, there are no Trav TVs.
There are not. Are there? Okay.
Which was the closest one to Trav?
Got it all.
Oh, Vinny's.
I'm running to it.
Not enough mana. Oh, man.
I need mana.
I see other people moving, how's come I can't?
Dude, it's so bad. Alright, I'll have a TP up in a couple of seconds for Trav. Alright, my TP.
I wanna
it's
move.
Pretty safe.
Nice TP, I guess.
Oh wow.
Not exactly safe.
I can't take anybody's TP.
You can't take TPs?
Okay, let's try.
No.
What?
I can't open my stash either.
Okay.
I try to re-log, but I'm afraid I wouldn't get back in.
Typical llama TP.
What?
Nah, it's fine.
Get out of here, what are you talking about?
It's fine, there are only a couple of zealots.
I'm on my way, I need an invite.
Ooh, rare ring, rare ring. Oh, got it. Alright, let's make sure we kill all the Trav. All Trav members must die. Are they all dead? I think so. Looks hey, Bubus!
I don't see. Oh, there's one. It's Flame Finger.
If somebody has a lot of gold and they want to drop it in town, that would be lovely. JHB1, thanks for the follow. How you doing, man? The temple's power is annulled. Not enough mana. I need mana. What is this map? Not enough mana. It's weird. My TP. I can't cast a TP. Oh god. I might be dead now. Alright, my TP.
Oh, bone armor is such a lifesaver.
Yeah. My TP. Oh, the lag is so bad. Yeah, it is, Pubis. Yeah, it is. Oh crap. Where is it?
Oh, everybody's dead.
I can't go through TPs.
Or nobody.
I can't go through any TPs. I can't go through.
Fine.
Try to relog real quick.
Oh gosh.
We're killing Mephis right now.
I know. Okay, there we go.
There you are.
Oh, jeez. That's so awful. All right, if you die, just stay dead.
I'm fine.
So many stupid. I can't pick anything up. There we go.
Oh, I'm still getting killed.
Oh, this is so brutal. This lag is so bad.
This is the real battle and experience, though.
True. So true. Alright, does anybody have gold? Anybody have gold?
Almost.
Please drop gold on ground. If you have gold.
Do you want gold? I got some in my stash.
Okay. I might be okay for this. Yeah, I'm okay for this round. I didn't pick up my body. Like oh my gosh. Alright. I'm gonna have to re-log with my body.
Hey Vinny, did you want to have a...
He's taking the gold and leaving.
That's right.
Hey, what's up?
Do you want leaf?
That could be interesting.
That the other Ralun that I gave you?
You guys should definitely get Leaf.
Took the Ralun that I gave you.
I am overburdened. Need a Leaf pretty bad.
Tier on the ground.
406 ping right now. Solid.
Too bad.
How do I have the least ping than you?
Leaf is two slots, right?
Yeah, yep. Two socket. Make sure it's not mechanics.
Magic.
Oh gosh.
Oh no, it was superior.
Superior is working.
Yep, as long as it's gray. Just gotta make sure it's gray and not blue.
It's gray. I have a Rowl as well. Does anybody have the other half?
Yeah,
here's the Rowl. Nomad. Appreciate that. Right, welcome to Llama's Army.
So, what about... Anyone still level 19 and wants to go to Canyon of the Magi and kill something?
How close are they to 20?
Pretty close.
Okay, if you guys are pretty close, we will get some experience in the Chaos Sanctuary, so... If you guys want to search left... Yeah,
there's another Ral room.
I teleported right past Izzy.
Anybody else need the Ral room?
I'll take it, if nobody wants it. True Tricks, thank you for the follow. I'll never turn down a free Ral room, man. Here it is.
How close are you?
You got that Ral room right here?
I got it. Where do you... Where
just drop it right here. I'm in my TP.
It's your TP. See us already?
Q? Yep. Let's do it.
Oh, it's only
river. Oh gosh, thank you for the follow. ZZ. Welcome to Llama's Army. There's this path. Huh.
That is the laggy army.
Welcome to Laggy's army.
That's level 20!
Nice!
Hey. So, Iron Jade is level 19 still.
Okay, my TP is for River Flame Waypoint, and then I will be setting up a new TP in like 15 seconds. Maybe. Okay. My TP for Chaos. Come. Before it gets too hot.
Get in on the fun.
That's a safe TP, Mr. Llama.
You're welcome.
It was actually pretty safe for me. I don't know, maybe Golem saves me all the time.
It was safe at first, I will say.
First.
It got a little hotter as time went on.
For about 3 or 4 seconds, it was safe.
Yeah, you guys...
Oops.
Oh, God. Oh, I was so close. Let's get other TPs up there.
Mine's
not so.
Confused course to try it out here because I respect the bone necro.
Nice. It's okay though. Whew. Yes, please, Paul. No. Boy.
Rip.
Say,
Oh, I got my gold.
Tough one here.
Maybe we reset? Right.
Nah, we got this. We're a little spread. Oops. We should probably move his eight. Oh god, the lag.
And the lag, everybody's.
Dead. Rip me.
Everybody's dead.
Oh, game literally unplayable.
Blizzard, please.
What is this? It's still.
Come on. I'm losing so much gold.
Oh my goodness.
It's all rune hype.
Just do it up. Just do it up.
Alright, if you come through my TP, it's safe and we can start to work our way together.
I can't pick up my corpse.
Need to reset?
Really? Gosh.
I was locked into a menu. Just do it up.
Alright, get ready over there. Oh, gosh.
Let's just continue without items, I guess.
Alright, we're gonna pop the seal. Let's do it.
Man, bring it, I'm ready for that.
Cold Worm, thank you for the follow.
Welcome.
We're doing it, boys. Hey, man, this is pretty good right here. That's a pretty good infector kill. Usually, infectors like 2 years of us trying to kill him. All of it. Nah, keyboard's way in front. How's the shoulder today?
Alright, got my buddy.
Alright, right here, not a lot to kill.
There are so many corpses.
A couple fissures and traps, we should be good. Beautiful.
There's more to see.
Lag,
rip.
Yeah, this would have been over a long time ago. I think I was at 1 HP. Woof! Close one. So lag. Alright, one more. We got this. We're actually doing well.
I have a question, Mama. Why is it you don't speedrun on the Battle.net again?
Why
it's too easy.
Is this hardcore now? Yeah, too easy.
Okay, so next sub goal is Battle.net speedrun.
Nope. See, that's just miserable for everyone. Sick. All right, well done. That actually was not bad. That actually was not a bad act for all things considered. We had our moments, but...
You mean where everybody died because of the lag?
Yeah, yeah.
I think we should lure Diablo outside of this place, maybe.
Nah.
No,
we'll get him in a second. You forgot static OP. Alright.
Oh, loot disappeared so fast.
It's the lag.
It was almost as if we were playing a real beat that game.
Can I have some gold again?
I got some for you.
Okay. I think I lost all my gold to my deaths.
Yeah, next to Anya, please.
Where are you at, Lama?
Anya. Or, Jamela.
Oh, I'm in, that's cheaper.
No, this is on ladder, Shalom. You're forgetting that, where's the gold? I need gold.
Wait a second. Rune if somebody needs it.
Gold.
Thank you.
12K.
Thank you. We're just in normal. In hell, it goes to 50%, not on ladder, it goes to 50%. Normal goes to all the way down, Nightmare goes 25%, Hell goes 50%. That's just how it works. I know, Winty Fresh, I know. That's been the bane of this run so far.
So we're just chilling somewhere while Llama teleports?
Yeah, pretty much.
Or what do we do?
You guys can do what you want. Is everyone 20? Go get them 20. Everybody go to Canyon of the Magi then. Everybody go to Canyon of the Magi and kill stuff to get them 20. Yeah, now it's
Iron Jade. Go. Let's go.
Canyon of the Magi.
Iron Jade. Go to Canyon of the Magi.
I mean, it's a 16-year-old game. Went too fresh.
Jade. Oh, there he is. How far are you to 20?
Not far.
So you gotta play normal. Or single player. I have not tried Grim Dawn. I've heard good things though.
Grim Dawn's pretty good.
I hear good things about it.
Another tier.
Used to that. This is much different.
That wasn't Black Wall. That's you can actually teleport off the map if you use this teleporting trick that I'm using. When you go too far, you'll teleport off the map sometimes. Yeah, they talked about it. They said there was a position opening, but that's all that's come about from it so far. Nothing concrete. Is everyone 20 now?
Oh, I'm wondering why we're not with Iron Jade.
Everyone 20?
Not yet.
Okay, I'm at Ancient, so.
Like, were you actually able to go through the teleport to Ancients without buying more potions? Both potions only once?
Yeah.
Cool.
Oh man, shoulder. You close, Iron Jade?
Yeah, I'm close.
How close? More than half?
No. I've got maybe a fifth.
You're 19 and a fifth, or you have a fifth left?
I have a fifth left.
Oh, okay, cool.
Nice.
I am at Ancients and ready when you guys are.
Really? I found the orifice.
Lol.
Somehow went right to the
corner. Went straight for the right two.
Oh, that's what I need to do. I'm gonna go put a... I have a pack in the fridge. Or freezer. One sec. Good call, JJ.
Actually, I shouldn't be going. Just the Genie XP, I guess. And I... my damage.
And if you get a freezer pack, Llama, you can help the guy whose CPU is overheating.
Cool.
Whose CPU is overheating?
I forget who it was. It was someone in chat. I was talking about it.
Yeah, we got 20.
Nice. Well, Diablo 2 is a pretty game.
Green screen peas, that's right.
If only there were a way to activate the altar.
I'm not there.
Everyone ready? Peas, the original ice pack. Alright, let's do this.
Still missing the opposite.
Amazon?
Oh, wait.
Get up.
Servanteon is in Act 2.
In Act 2.
Someone's not here.
It's okay, we can still get him low, just don't kill all of them.
Servanteon, come. What's up?
Servant, come on, buddy.
We reset.
Oh, somebody reset it?
I did that.
How much shoulder
there? Here we are, we're gonna go.
Plus 10.
Easy, Gatka. Where's the last one?
I can't find Madoc.
Oh, there's Nick Corley.
There's so much fire.
He just looks like heroes.
Look for where the arrows are.
Quasimodo. Hunchback of Lamond. Oh, you guys are so mean. Got my football pad. This actually feels really nice though.
Does anybody need a tier rune?
What rune?
Tier.
If only I had a socket helm.
Here it is, level 2. Level 3 is up left, up left, yeah. Here it is.
Is this your Marty Feldman impersonation, Mama?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna
walk this way.
Throw.
Burns and I just kind of walk through the stuff.
Yeah, I might as well walk with leftover stamina potions.
Oh god.
That 25 gold.
Dragging everything around.
Alright, thrown.
Oh.
My TP and now. Rikiro, thank you for the follow. Welcome to Lama's Army.
Game crashed.
Gosh,
oh,
dang, man. Out of it.
Woo! 998. That it?
Yeah, what?
Yeah,
998. 998, yeah.
Oops.
Move! Lag! God! I swear, every time I get around enemies, it just stops.
Sounds about right.
Isn't that how I load the...
Command and conquer.
Alright guys, I got you guys covered. I'm
still one
all
left
the
here.
Enemies down.
Still one left, guys. We gotta kill this guy. Alright. Everybody's chilling. Hey, Death Hunter. Thanks, Toasty.
Oh, that was fast.
It was Saigons, you liar.
I thought it was Saigons.
You said it was Vidalas.
I'm wearing the Vidalas right now.
Oh, Act 2 was Saigons.
Oh, shoot.
What we got from Durian?
Stupid poison. Poison won't end.
I know. Watch yourself. We got this, boys.
Easy. They're actually giving some XP.
Are they? Well, yeah. Actually, they shouldn't really. They should give
like 5%, but it's
yeah,
so much.
It's so much? No way. It's not much at all.
I mean,
like, for it being an entire bail run, they give, like, nothing.
Well, I'm level 22.
Do this! Tim splits. I know. I need mana. A little bit of a rough day for splits. Don't hit me. Ouch. Oh god, oh god.
Never a good thing when you hear oh god, oh god.
The clone.
Depends on the circumstances. Could be a very good thing.
Oh, sick job!
Battle stuff.
I got all the drops. Yes.
Thanks so much for the rush.
Yep.
So what's our time?
Gim Forge, 1:44:15. 1:44:15. A little slow, but we had some good bits here and there for sure.
We had some good lags here and there.
How you doing? But with all the lag, oh man, we got Frostburn. Sick.
Holy.
Somebody wants Venom Ward.
I'll trade Frostburn for 15 Form Gold.
15? I give you 10.
I have.
I'll give you 3. I'll